Okay. We're back at the abandoned, look how cold it is. We're back at the abandoned power plant. I've been wanting to come back here for a long time. So, it's 20 degrees outside. Let's see if we can't see. Yeah, let's see if we can't see anything. I was told a lot of people were killed in this group. Tony, it was your birthday on the 24th. I didn't get a chance to wish you happy birthday. Look, more stairs. Let's go. Oh, you made my day. Thank you so much. Put it underwear. Thank you. I will. Yeah, it's very dangerous. What do we got up here? Look how far up I am. Oh, look, we got even more stairs. Let's go. Let's go. Wow. We're really up here. We got more stairs too. Let's go. And no rail. Well, we want to get up there. Let's go. Because this is where a lot of people fell from their death. No rail whatsoever. If I fall, it's over. So just say a prayer. Yes, it was. Look. Look how cold it is. Yeah, the furnace is right next to me. The boiler. Let's see. I'm trying to walk on the I-beams. In case one of these flips up. Let's go. Wow. Look at this. Okay, look. Yeah, this one almost popped up. Look at this. These are for the look, here's the smokestacks. These are all rusted out. And look what we got here, everybody. We got more stairs. Yeah, it is unstable. I'm walking on it. climb up this ladder, but I can't do it with my flashlight. Yeah, but up there is where the smokestack is. Okay, let's walk. I want to do a ghost radar session. That's really far down. Thank you. Look at all this equipment. Look, here's the boilers. Here's the furnaces. I want to scope you to wish you a happy new year. We can minimum get on top of it. Look, here's a piece of coal right there. Or something. Yeah, that's a piece of coal. Let's look in here. Combustion. And they're both, it's locked off, hold on. Yeah, it's, look, it's frozen. Shut. It's like flying, it's like flying. Look at this, y'all wanna see something really cool? Bird's nest. And look, here's a backup diesel generator. Look. Wow. Look at all this equipment. I'm going to try to give you a panorama. Put my phone down for a second. There's the ladder to the smoke. And look, there's another catwalk right there. Alright, y'all want to do a ghost radar session? Should I go by the rail where there's the place where there's no rail? Where people. Look. Hold on, there's another catwalk right there. And look at all that moving equipment. I want to get to the top of the smokestacks. Look, you can see. Look, there's a door up there where that ladder is. Alright, y'all, y'all want me to put you down and I'll call you back when I get up there? Y'all want me to get up there real quick? It'll take me just a few minutes to climb up there. See the door? I came out of there.
What's there to be scared of?
Alright, I'm going to have to put y'all down. I'll climb up here. Or I can put y'all in my pocket. This thing's sturdy. This ain't going nowhere. Okay, I'm gonna put you in my pocket, okay? Y'all ready? Let's go. Thank you.
Damn it, they had it roped off at the top. They got a bar going across. Came all the way up this high for no reason. Why do you think they would do that? Sorry guys, they put a bar right up at the top to where you can't climb over the lip. Okay. Sorry guys, I wanted to get up there just as bad. Wonder what this is. Look, they welded a lip right at the top, see? You know what? Trying to think of a way to get up there. Look, there's another bar that runs over this way. If I climbed on that bar, I could easily get on there. Do you see I made it to the top, but I couldn't reach over the top because I got a bar up there. See the bar? No, I hate it. Now I'm going to have to come back a third time. Huh. Oh, wow. It's all part of it. Let's see if he... Here, we'll go up on this one. There's the roof of the other building. Those bastards. Can you speak to me, anybody? Go back down. I'm gonna sit right here. If I go down to the basement floor, y'all won't be able to get signal. I'm gonna sit right here. Yeah, I do feel like 70 after climbing all the stairs. Electric, and I am a bit of a trip that I climb around here.
Avalus on.
Did you jump? Did you fall? Did you get burned up? Where'd my flashlight go? If it falls, I'm in trouble. Hi, Sharon. y'all think I'd have better luck going down where all the heavy chains are? It just allows me to see in the dark without having to use my flashlight. It makes it more scary for me. And it also allows me to be able to see shadows and stuff that I may not see with my bright flashlight. Jump. Look, another pair of stairs over there. Anyway, nobody told you they loved you today. It's me. These other stairs, we gotta go check it out. Oh, this metal's creaking big time. Look, here's the combustion chamber. Yeah, there is. There's an abandoned coal elevator nearby, actually. Look at the size of this spring-loaded valve. Look, somebody almost stepped through the hole. Whoa. Good call. Okay, wait. Look, we got stairs there, so let's go up here and go down those stairs. Sorry, it's not a very good scope. Look, this looks like a giant thermostat almost. Please, trolls, leave me alone. Oh, look, you want to see what's cool? Now, this is cool. Look at these light bulbs in here. Obviously, they lit up in sequence for the amount of, hold on. Look at this. Obviously an indication for the stoking. Can y'all see those light bulbs in there? Exactly. They're like, says multi, what's it say? Multiport. And then there's a valve on top. But then somebody steeled this furnace up and bolted it in good. But look, that's asbestos for sure, because asbestos was the premier anti-fire. I'm gonna get closer to where I think people would have been hurt, where all the moving equipment was. These are just empty. Oh, you know what? Hold on. I've always wanted to do this. I can't pull them with those operated, those valves. It took so much work to operate fan speed regulator. Took so much to operate a power plant back then. Nowadays, it's just a couple of switches. I'm already in trouble. Have you ever seen all the places I go? And I've already got a little bit of cancer, so I'll be okay. What are the design? Look, here's another one of the bulbs sitting by itself. Got a real long base. All right. Sorry if this is boring. How often do you get to see places like this? Look at these uptake flues. They've already been completely... Oh, wait a second, what's that? Look at the size of these freaking... back. And the smokestack is right there. Let's go down a little bit. Go at least 6 bucks. And we're going down more. But I'm warning you, I'm going to lose connection. Let's see what it says. Steel members are already starting to break. We're up really high. See, oh, that's wood, so we're okay.